Yeah, we've just finished up here at the G for a practice match against the Dons. A bit weird coaching against your old side.
Yeah, it was. I've spent I spent the last 12 years there, so it's good to see some familiar faces and good to see both teams have a good hit out.
Bit of a scrappy game, but the boys did finish off strongly. What do we take out of that?
It was hard because we had to share the numbers, so we're giving them three players each time, so it's kind of weird for the players and weird for the coaches to mix it up each quarter, but it was a good experience and we got some good game time into them.
Who stood out for the Pies?
We had some strong contributors. R2 was good again up forward. Will Kelly continues his good form. Lynchy in the ruck was solid again. So we had a number of good performances on the night.
Good to see Reedy back for the first time since his calf injury.
Reedy was great, yeah. He got through the full game. We should have managed him with some breaks here and there, but he got some good work in.
Thanks, Kip.